Are you ready to grow plants like a pro standing from a single plant? In this video, I will show you the top 10 techniques every plant tissue culture beginner needs to know, from making media to growing healthy plants in soil. So let's get started. Making tissue culture media. All right, let's start with the basics, making the media. You can buy pre-made powder from Plant Cell Technology. Simply mix it with water, add sugar, hormones, PPM, and then adjust the pH between 5.6 and 5.8. This is crucial because the right pH helps your plants grow properly and is your foundation for growing plants in tissue culture. Once your media is mixed and the pH is right, add the gelling agent and boil the media to dissolve it. Finally, pour the media into your tissue culture vessels, and don't forget you can copy this multiplication media for your houseplants. Sterilizing media. It's time to sterilize our media. We do this by autoclaving or using a pressure cooker. This step ensures that we kill any bacteria or fungi that could harm the plants. Add your tissue culture vessels to the autoclave. If the vessels are not vented, make sure not to fully close the lids or the plastic will deform or the glass may crack. Sterilize the media for 15 to 20 minutes at 15 psi. An old-style pressure cooker is better than an electric pressure cooker as they will stay at a constant 15 psi. Cleaning and sterilizing explants. Before we place our plants in the media, we need to sterilize them. Start by washing the plants with soap and water. Use a brush if the explants have a lot of soil. Then sterilize them with a 10% commercial bleach solution. After 15 to 20 minutes, rinse the plants 3 times using sterile water to remove any bleach residue. This is essential to keep your cultures free of contamination. Sterilizing your work area and tools. Now let's talk about sterilizing your workspace and tools. Wipe down all the surfaces with alcohol or bleach, and don't forget to heat sterilize your tools. You can do this with an alcohol lamp or with a glad bead sterilizer. This reduces the risk of introducing contamination into your cultures. Sterility is the key of success. Aseptic technique. When transferring your explants into the media, it is important to maintain aseptic conditions. Keep a good posture, wear a face mask, avoid touching sterile surfaces with your hands, always use sterile tools and never place objects in between your cultures and the clean air coming from the hood. Plant multiplication and subculturing. Plant multiplication is the main goal of tissue culture. After a few weeks of initiating your plants in tissue culture, they will multiply. You can take those new plants and place it into new vessels with fresh media. These plants will keep multiplying, and you can repeat this process many times until you have hundreds of thousands of plants. Rooting plants. When you have enough plants or they have grown large enough, it is time to transfer them into rooting media. This media encourages the plants to form roots, which is the next step in development. You can copy this houseplant media for rooting. Acclimatizing tissue culture plants. Finally, once your plants have grown well in tissue culture and have developed roots, it's time to transition them into the real world. Remove the plantlets from the media and wash off any gel residue. Place them in a humid environment with some indirect light and then slowly reduce the humidity over time. This helps them adjust to the outside conditions and thrive once planted in soil. Spotting and avoiding contamination. Contamination can be one of the biggest challenges in tissue culture. Keep up an eye for mold or bacteria growing in your culture, especially in the first 2 weeks after initiation of subculturing. If you notice any contamination, remove the non-contaminated plants and transfer them into fresh media with PPM immediately. Lightly to moderately contaminated plants can be re-sterilized following the same process as cleaning and sterilizing explants. Light and temperature conditions. Finally, let's talk about light and temperature. Plants require proper light to grow, but it shouldn't be too intense. Aim for 50 to 100 ppfd of light for 12 to 16 hours using full spectrum fluorescent or LED lights. Temperature should be between 20 to 25 degrees Celsius for optimal growth. These conditions will help your plants grow strong and healthy. If you want more in-depth instructions on how to perform plant tissue culture from your own house, check our Houseplants Tissue Culture Masterclass. The link is down in the description.